Hey, Mr. Wilder, would you call yourself the biggest Pelicans fan in the world?
No doubt.
Well, in that case, would you mind explaining to other Pelicans fans the right way to watch a game at TicketReturn.com Field at Pelicans Ballpark?
Yeah. Well, the first thing I do is
buy a ticket.
Like a fan.
Went online.
Like a Pelicans
enter
fan.
The stadium.
Like a fan.
High five GOMO.
Like a fan.
Buy a hot dog.
Like a fan.
And a beer.
Like a fan.
Leave the stadium. Told to come back.
Oops, sorry.
Buy a jersey.
Like a fan.
Find my seat.
Like a fan.
Catch a foul.
Like
ball.
A fan.
Saved a lot.
Like a hero.
My friend starts smoking. Tell him to quit.
Didn't work.
I send him to the designated smoking area.
Like a fan.
See a player.
Chris Grayson.
Start running. Told to slow down,
slow down.
Doesn't stop
like
me
a fan.
Slide down a railing, hurt my arm.
Ow.
Go on the field, disrupting practice.
Someone stop it.
I get tackled
like it's football.
And asked to leave.
Never come back.
Cry in the street
like a baby.
Learn my lesson
like a boss.
In review, please don't take beer outside the stadium. Watch out for flying objects in the stands. No smoking except in the designated areas at gate 2 and 4. No running, sliding on railings, or interfering with the field of play. Have fun.